Все чисто. Продолжаю обход.
I can't do this again.
Just stay focused. Use your training.
I thought I could, but
you're past the point of no return, Hayden. You're already inside the compound. Decision's made.
Are you sure this thing isn't airborne?
It's not, but even if it is, your booster's good for another 6 hours. Now get with it, plant your charges, then infiltrate the building.
Hello, Victor.
Thank God you are here. Somehow he knows I sent that message.
I just need to know where Mesner is.
The Lazarian military's working for him now. They've got a chopper coming in. But listen to me. He's trying to get inside the vault. If that happens...
It's done.
Good. It was too dangerous to extract him, and we can't risk bringing the infection back here.
My head is killing me.
You better pull it together. If Mesner gets that infectious material out of Lazaria, it'll spread like the plague.
I just want to get this over with.
So find Mesner. He's the linchpin. Put a bullet through his head.
What did they tell you? What did they tell you, Hayden?
They said you had gone insane.
Ah, but they said the same of you, didn't they? Unstable, psychotic, unfit for duty, and yet they still sent you. In spite of the fact that you are so broken. But I can fix you. Do it.
Wait. Wait.
You know of the Lotus, prized as a rare beauty, and yet it blooms amidst silver decay. Of course, you die in the process. But I think you, of all.